where one person makes a, like a site, and he like explains something what he wants, what he, she wants, anything, what he or she likes. I don't know, and they're called bloggers. I don't know, that's all. I think, well, it's like everybody can explain his own point of view, that's all. It's like a freedom for mind.